We got sued yesterday because we... Because we forgot to validate our tickets. So we had to pay $40 each. And now we're going to just go kick some ass, hopefully, and get our $40 back. Because we didn't do anything wrong.
Yeah, we purchased the ticket, we just forgot to validate it.
Yeah.
Yeah, we didn't get any free rides.
The S-Kundenbüro. Headquarters. This is where we're going to go debate our case.
Apparently we won the case under one condition.
Yeah.
We have to write a letter to, what do you call it, their headquarters?
The corporate offices.
The corporate offices.
Yeah, the people we talked to actually didn't have money behind the counter, so they couldn't pay us. Corporate offices should wire us the money into our bank accounts. So that's good.
It's just kind of creepy how you stand in there and you randomly meet people, and it's just, I don't know.
Well done, whoever.
Yes. Like when you stand in it and you walk and you look down one of the alleys, it's like you can see the light in a far distance, but it kind of seems unreachable. So if any of you ever get to go to Berlin, I think that's a very, very good place to go to.
Very necessary.
Yeah.
Thing to see.